usually in Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, before you actually hit somebody, you enter like a little duel mode with your cutlasses and then it registers the attack. But for some reason, the fish just bypasses this. So this old chap is literally the second most powerful character in this game. He can defeat Davy Jones, pretty much everybody. The only guy who's a little bit more powerful is Blackbeard.